And now to a deadly truck fire in East Georgia that shut down parts of I-85 in Franklin County. Both northbound lanes are back open this morning after two people were killed in the tractor-trailer crash yesterday. Georgia Department of Transportation says it happened near exit 160 to Sandy Cross and Old Federal Roads. DPS says the truck collided with another vehicle, which sparked the fire.